Hi, and welcome back to the best game ever, Robocraft.
Robocraft.
Are you in the same game? No, not.
Okay, I didn't even get into a game.
Oh, what? Huh, I thought you were like, 3, 2, 1, let's start a battle.
No!
I thought you were already recording.
That's why I just said welcome. That's why I did the countdown.
Well, I thought you were doing the countdown to start a new game. I thought you started a new episode right after you ended the last one.
Oh, God. Damn it, Mark.
Let me self-destruct. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Let me self-destruct. Not letting me help with it.
Alright, are you back?
I'm back.
Alright, 3.
I'm not in yet. I'm loading.
Tell me when you're done.
What?
Jesus, what was that?
That's me yelling.
Okay, 3. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
I was actually pretty good on my
countdown.
Like, pretty good on that.
Wow, so many.
But, oh my god. There's more on your team, so quit being a little bitch.
I'm not complaining about it. I'm just stating there is a butt ton of premium players on this. On this game.
Fishing about it last time.
Yeah, but that's because you had the advantage in premium players, bruh.
Being a little bitch about it, that doesn't mean anything.
You know what? Shut up.
Fuck him up if you have the skill.
Can't beat that logic.
Jay, first of all, I'm not in the fucking middle.
Shut up.
What?
Okay. No. I'm about to wreck some face right now.
Allies, come help me. Assist.
You know, I remember I had this really strange game where it was like a level 8 dude, like a tier 8 dude, was playing against, like, him against all of us, like, tier 2 guys. And I think that's what happens when you choose a boss fight, if you get selected to do it. Fuck, I destroyed that guy's life.
Oh fuck, I'm not gonna survive the war. I'm not gonna survive the war.
You're not gonna survive the ass whooping you're about to get.
Oh shit, man, that's offensive.
Right?
Getting fucked up.
Yeah, you're getting messed up. You better kill Guilt X.
Fuck up this guy. I see him. Yeah, you're fucking dead, bitch. Never mind. Yes. I killed him.
Nosty Nate coming for you?
What?
Nosty Nate.
What is Nosty Nate?
He's a guy on my team. He's right beside Marius.
I only have one gun left. This is fucking bad because this guy right in front of me. Oh, I'm fucked. I am fucked so hard in the asshole.
That sounds unpleasant.
Okay. I should not say that again because I don't know what such
I'm level 6 now. And I destroyed another dude. That's 2 kills for the Nelster.
What do you mean you're level 6?
I got to level 6, that's what I mean.
Oh my god, I'm so fucking dead.
Damn dude, he just fixed his position.
Got one fucking wheel.
Damn. This Nelshroom dude wrecked my life. He only has 3 wheels, he still destroyed me. He destroyed me with 1 tier 2 gun and just regular gun.
There's this guy with his, like, a fucking horrible vehicle. And he's got 1 top mount tier 1 gun. Actually, maybe tier 3. Probably tier 3. But still, like, how... He's at 100%. I think he's got really good deals, too. I don't know.
Damn. Yo, are you dead?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna back out. We're gonna join another game.
Alright. I'm gonna back out too!
Since we had to pause the recording because this guy had to finish his robot, friggin' we're just gonna do one more game with these bots, then we're gonna go to the professional tier 2 bots like a boss.
We're gonna what?
One more game with these bots, okay? Ready? 3, 2, 1.
No. Start? No, don't start.
3, 2, 1, go!
No, I can't. I need to. Oh, there we go.
3, 2, 1, go! I'm in.
I'm in.
40 players in tier 1.
It's 29 for me.
29? Oh, it just changed to 29 for me. But then it flipped up to 41 all of a sudden. Are we on the same team?
Why are we always against each other? Come on.
It's probably because they know that we're just too good.
Are you fucking joking?
Yes.
Okay, good. That's fucking funny. I think we should go to tier 3. Like, are you good at tier 3
though? Yo, man, I don't have stuff for tier 3 though!
Whip it out!
I can't. That's not how this game works. I can't just be like, I feel like going on tier 3 all of a sudden.
Whip it out.
That's not how you Robocraft. That's not how you play laggy Robocraft.
Teammates are just fucking around. I don't know what the fuck are they doing. This fucker just put me upside down.
Ha. Do you have anything to realign yourself? Shit. Come on, break him up, break him down.
I'm realigned. Fucker.
I just reached level 6 again. That's the signs of a broken game. I need to kill this dude before I get wrecked. I got KS'd.
What?
Alright, I'll get this dude.
Someone killed your soul?
Yes. No KS for me now. Okay, we're moving toward the enemy base.
Fuck you. Company's coming to contact with enemy. You know I'm gonna back this fucker up.
I'm gonna turn it around and find whoever's at our base. Cause I knew they would be there already. I hope some of these flying dudes, or at least what seems to be flying dudes, would go back and freaking help the base.
I got a kill and I
not suck, taters!
Dude, I reached level 7 and I got a kill.
Shit.
So fuck you, asshole. You're an asshole.
Alright, I won't kill that guy, but I will stop these invaders. Do-do-do-do-do.
I've been watching this fucking horror anime called Higurashi.
How is it?
And it's fucking terrifying.
Ah!
It's just bad news. It's not good, bad news. We fucking won, bitches. Oh,
focus fire. Focus fire. Come on.
I'm gonna fuck this guy up. I'm gonna get right up in his face and I'm gonna fuck him up.
No, you're not. Cause it's me.
Fuck you.
I'm pressing the charge.
I got one weapon. I got two weapons. I'm fucking dead. What somebody? I'm acting as defense for this guy. That's great.
Damn it! But we still won. My diversion got me the victory.
What? How?
You guys were interrupted in your capturing.
Yeah, but like I'm pretty sure I saw those guys in the fucking capture arena.
Yeah, but you were interrupted. It like negates how much you capture. Ooh, that hero bonus is so fresh.
Wait, what?
I got hero bonus for being hero for my team.
What do you mean I was distracted?
Like, you guys got interrupted. Like, I stopped the progress. I went in front of the progress. I was like, halt, fiend. And he was like, oh.
Ow.
Because I started shooting at you guys and wrecking your faces.
Oh. Really? That's how?
Yeah!
That's how! That's
a heal
bonus, baby.
God damn it, these guns are so expensive.
You know, bitch. Wait, are we doing tier 2?
Oh yeah, okay. Switch to your new bot. And then we'll do some tier 2 shaz. Oh, load it up.
Wait, what do you mean, switch?
Get on your tier 2 robot.
I have a tier 2 robot. I have tier 3 and tier 1.
Then, friggin' downgrade your tier 3 robot until he's tier 2.
Oh.
Actually, fine, then we'll just play separately.
No, dude, it's fine. It is tier 2. Sorry, I thought it was tier 2.
Okay, ready?
No. I'm ready. Are we gonna start it, like, are we gonna get in the game?
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
Are we recording?
Yes!
Which one?
What do you mean, which one?
Which one? I just said two options, you're like, yes.
Okay, look, okay. Tier 2 robots. Are you on your tier 2 robot?
Yes.
Battle. Right now. That's fantastic. Are you in?
I mean, are you in?
Yeah. 22 wow. people in tier 2, mate.
I'm probably gonna be in the 34 people in tier 2.
Damn, dude. That update, though. Let's do it. I'm gonna destroy your face. Wow.
We're on the same team, dude.
Nothing but premium on our team, dude.
Same team.
This is gonna be great. We're gonna destroy
them. We're on the same team.
Yay!
Yay! I gotta walk out of here.
Well, you know what? That can wait.
Five.
Oh, I see you.
Where are you, bro?
I'm right behind you, I think.
Let me get up in the face. You wanna go left?
Sup, bruh?
Let's go back.
We
got this. Let's tank.
Lead the way.
I am.
Man, I have so many tier 2 guns.
Really?
I have 8 tier 2 guns on my ship right now.
That's 6.
Get wrecked. I'm beating you in tier 2.
Doesn't mean it's better than me.
It does.
No, it doesn't.
I see a bogey shit. Over there.
What?
Yeah, dude.
What?
Oh shit, there's a flying dude as well.
What's happening, bro?
John Tiger's the flying dude.
You gotta fly it. Twerk! Fuck this fucker up. Fucking fuckers. Bitch, I own you.
Man, you really didn't want anybody stealing that kill from you.
Yeah, I wanted that. I always do that. That's how I get the fucking kills. Are you behind me, bro? No, you're not. Come here.
Yo, man, I'm following. I'm on my way.
Get over here. You got to capture. You got the capture card.
One bogey. Let's go.
Shit. Oh, no, we got two. Let's take the one on the left first. Actually, the one on the right is just a fucking flyer, and it sucked ass. Let's take it out. I'm gonna take it out, you take it out left.
Pay attention, Emmanuel, because I'm coming for you, bitch! Destroying your face! Destroying it! Destroying it! Wrecked! Oh, I was really hoping at KS. Yo, man, capture the base! Oh, crap!
Like,
we're getting fired at somewhere!
Dude, I got another kill and I died. Oh, fucking died.
Yo, man, there's a really powerful dude. He has tier 3 guns on his ship.
Oh, shit.
And a lot of armor. Are you
three.
Still in?
No, I died.
Oh, okay.
I told you that twice.
Well, I need listening skills.
No, I said, oh, you died.
Welcome to the club.
Welcome to the club.
Okay.
I'm sending you the Battle Block Theater videos.
Oh yeah, we're doing Battle Block Theater in case you didn't hear the first 10,000 times.
Exciting.
Mark, when should I come to your house next?
God.
And how much should I emphasize how your mother interrupted the recording?
Oh god, that was so bad! I was like,
I don't get why you didn't just begin comply, because then it would just be peaceful. Ready? Get in 3, 2, 1, go!
No, I'm not in. Okay, I'm in!
Holy crap, I was immediately put into a match.
Fuck, no, get out.
Oh my god, no. Dude, there's so much potential for boost, though.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Yo, man, just put in a match right now. Get in. Brawl someone. And then we'll come back and regroup together.
Hey, I've got a lot of potential, too. How much potential do you have? I have 140. Five.
I have 160. Ooh, baby!
Oh, shit. Fuck you. You should come to my house tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Are you gonna drive me?
I'll walk you there.
Nah, because that's a long as shit walk.
Oh, God, it's gonna be depressing, you fucker. You're a fucking fucker.
Is there actually anything you want to record here at this place?
At your place?
Yeah.
Oh no. I'll sing a bridge, no.
Why did that come up?
What?
Why did Helsing a bridge come up? Oh crap! He has super strong plasma cannons, yo! He destroyed like the entire front of my ship, yo!
Shit, yo!
Come on! Don't steal this from me, you bastard!
Oh my god, we got an enemy!
I only have front wheels, dude. Only have front wheels.
Fucker, we're on a minute. This fucker is just like crashing me and went right fucking on a minute. It's amazing.
Crap, I'm practically immobile right now. Well, I'm gonna quit. Self-destruct.
I'm still in, bro.
Yo, man, finish your match.
I'm getting fucked up. By this prick.
Is he really? Is that what he is? He's not just really good at this game? You can't accept that he might just be better than you?
Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Yeah,
alright.
Alright.
Before you start, I'm buying shit, so don't start yet.
Alright, I'm probably gonna buy shit, too. I'm gonna replace my tier 2 weapons with tier 3 weapons! Because I got the money rolling in, baby. Got some money rolling in. You know, I'm gonna sell my robot. My other robot.
Why?
Like, one robot, because I don't need uses anymore.
Okay, let's do it. I'm selling it, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A bunch of robot points. I hate that fucking name, by the way. Robot points is so lame.
Yeah, it's pretty childish. I'm just gonna get a bunch of armor cubes.
I think it's actually Robo points, which is just worse. In every way. Can I unlock something in Tech Tree? Tech Tree, unlock tier 3 weapons! Top mount, tier 3. Am I not even in tier 3 yet? I'm not. That is in tier 3.
Man, I'm only like tickling friggin' tier.
What?
I'm only like tickling tier 2 right now, dude. But I did just put a tier 3 cannon on my gun. Just add it to the arsenal. Arsenal.
Are you doing tier 3?
I added a tier 3 gun.
I can't get tier 3 yet. I need one more tier 2 token and I'm fucking in.
Alright, you ready? You ready to go in?
Yeah, let's fucking do it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, fuck, I always forget about this.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, I did it. Okay, dude, got sit out.
Okay, get out. Okay.
3,
2,
1, go!
21 players is ready. Players is.
Yeah. That's me putting on players are ready.
You know what? I don't need your proper grammar. Face.
Need my proper grammar. Why are you always against me? You're almost always against me.
Almost, but not quite. Regardless, it just means that I get a chance to wreck your face. Because I'm better than you. And now that I have this awesome tier 3 gun, you don't stand a chance!
I get more kills for magic than you, so fuck off, bitch. Lemon gully, bitch.
Oh, you're just the baby back, bitch.
Lemon gully, buddy. You know what lemon gully bitches are?
What?
You know what lemon gully bitches are?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
Well, do you know what stupid is? As far as I'm concerned, it's you, Ubon, up top.
I said it first. You're stupid.
What the balls?
Okay. Oh, I killed you.
Where did all that damage come from?
Sniping you. I was killing you, dude.
No, like, all the damage applied instantly.
I don't know. Maybe you're open to an attack and I just fucked you up.
That's garbage.
I fucking killed you. Shut the fuck up.
This one dude, I don't know how he's actually in tier 2. He has, like, no lie, pretty much all tier 3 armor and all, like, just, like, more friggin' tier 2 guns than I can count. That's a lie. I'm gonna try and count them. So, 4-ish plus another 4-ish plus, like, maybe 3. Are you dead? Oh, okay.
I'm gonna exit. I fucking killed you.
I'm sure this game is just beautifully laggy for all the viewers right now.
My game is pretty good. I don't know.
Yeah, but I'm recording at the same time, so.
Shut up.
I'm at the fastest, so I can't, like, do anything better.
When did they add the curable in this update? You should have curable.
Anyways, ready?
How much does it cost for a premium count? That sounds fucking awesome.
I'm not gonna get a premium count ever. Anyways, 3, 2,
oh, shit.
One, go!
Okay. Are you in tier 2 still?
Yeah.
Alright.
Keep it clean. Any offensive language will result in users being suspended or banned from Robocraft. Man, this is gonna be a pretty long vigia.
We're always on the top of the teams.
We are again?
Yeah. Oh. I'm fucking cold.
Alright, here we go. You ready?
Ball.
Yeah, dude. It's time to duel, and I'm gonna wreck your face.
Shut up. Yeah. You heard me. Shut up. Why am I always on the side? Oh, they say I have someone to back me up. Fuck off. Actually, he's a nice guy, but I'm saying fuck off because I said that to all my friends. Right, Nelly?
Yeah. Whatever. No. Maybe not. I don't know. I didn't really hear you.
I said, fuck you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. That guy's freaking ship is made of guns.
Have you seen, I've seen fucking stupid ships that are like, how do you even manage?
I don't know, dude. Some people are just freaking ridiculous.
They just like, bring it in silly fucking... battle
creatures,
and it's just
weird. I don't know. Maybe we're just too practical.
Maybe.
Maybe we're the weird ones for not coming up with weird ideas. Shit.
Oh shit, that's something to think about. Maybe it's true. Maybe it's not. Who knows?
He's made of rubber. How did that happen? Yo ho ho, he took a. Yo ho ho, he took a bite of gum gum. It's One Piece, bro. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Set sail for One Piece. It's the name of the treasure in the Grand Line. Gotta go, gotta go, set sail for One Piece.
I fucking killed you again.
Yeah. I don't know what's up with you, but you are wrecking my face off. Also, how do you have so many friggin' wheels? I don't understand. How it even works. How many of them turn?
Two. I mean four.
Four of five wheels turn?
Four of ten.
Huh. I don't know. I can never imagine manage having a lot of wheels.
How do you not manage? I don't even know. Because if you don't have a lot of wheels, then...
Front wheels turn, back wheels just power.
What? The wheels what?
My front wheels turn and my back wheels power. They just drive.
Yeah. How about hero bonus? Yay! Okay, dude, let's buy some stuff. Let's make it better. I'm gonna go to the tech tree and I'm gonna buy some fucking weapons. That's gonna be great, and it's gonna be good.
Crap, I accidentally destroyed my pilot seat.
Interesting. Pop out SMG23.
Alright, I'm going into my tech tree. This is gonna be the last battle, and then we're gonna end the video.
SMG, I'm gonna get the top mount, because I got more top mount than the side mount. That opened a new array of weapons for me to get. Wow! I want a tier 4 top mount, but I need to be tier 3. That's just.
I kinda wanna do tier 3 front mount, but that front mounts are just bad. I think I'm gonna get tier 2 thrusters.
Interesting. A steerable ski that allows light robots to slide quickly over terrain. That's interesting.
It really is.
I kinda want that, but I'm not a light robot.
I'm not gonna get anything yet. I'm gonna get Do you know what I should actually be using by now?
What?
I should be using tier 2 friggin' steering and wheels, but I'm not.
What?
Anyways, are you ready for battle?
No. Oh, I really want to be. I'm not ready yet.
Well, get ready.
No. Apparently
for the alignment rectifier, you just have to press F. So,
yeah, I guess you don't need map. I just figured that out last game.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck is going on in the back, but alright.
Anywho, are you ready?
I need a joke. I need,
Oh. Are you in?
No.
Yo, man, let's hurry up, though.
No.
Let's do it. Ranked battles are gonna end, and I don't want them to end. It can be ranked.
I don't even know.
Are you done, Z's, yet, bro?
No!
Hurry up, bro.
No!
Jesus.
No!
How about now?
Shut up.
You shut up.
You shut up. These guns are just fucking huge. These guns are just fucking huge.
Which ones?
These tier 3.
Yeah, they are.
They're just fucking ginormous.
Yo, man, I'm gonna get into a ranked battle without you. Just kidding, it's already over.
Yay!
Are you done yet? No?
No!
Okay, next time on Digital Duel List, maybe we'll actually friggin' do a match. God damn it, Mark.